Hey guys, it's your good old weather friend Caleb here, and this is Weather Station Saturday's review of the Vavud Sleipner. I just want to say thank you to Vavud for sending us three of these Sleipners. Check out this video where I received the package in the description below. We are going to give away one of these wind meters on May 8, 2016. Link to the video where you can learn more about that giveaway is in our description below. The Sleipner is the second model of wind meters that Vavud has put out. This wind meter comes after the previous wind meter called the Mjolnir, and is still available online, the Mjolnir. I actually own one myself, it's very good. The difference between these two, though, is mainly that the Mjolnir only measures wind speed, but in addition to wind speed, the Sleipner can measure wind direction, which is a big bonus. The Sleipner can read wind speeds as low as 4 miles per hour or as high as 90 miles per hour. However, I don't think many of you will actually be outside with your phone when the wind gusts are up to 90 miles per hour. It also can see the wind direction with 4% precision, which is really good. Sleipner comes in two colors, red and black. It is available for purchase online for $60. Now we need to get your Sleipner set up on your smartphone. Go to the App Store and download the Vavud app. After you have done this, open this app and go through the setup instructions. Now go into settings and select your units and set the Sleipner as your wind meter. Also select where you have mounted the clip on your phone. In this case, I mounted mine on the back of my phone. Now let's go make our measurement. Open the app and press the blue button to start a measurement. Hold the phone upright and still as you take the measurement. The measurement will last for approximately 30 seconds. After you take the measurement, you will get a screen showing the review of the measurement. It shows some data as well from nearby weather stations, which is very useful. It also calculates the gustiness and wind chill based off of your measurements. You can also click share with your friends to post a picture of your measurement to social media. After you are done, you can check out all of your recent measurements in the app. Recent measurements will also be shown on a map included in measurements made by other people. So I compared the many wind measurements that I took in the past week with the Sleipner to nearby weather stations. Surprisingly, this little $60 smartphone wind meter is spot on with its accuracy. I haven't found any issues with it and can't wait to keep using it. Check out Vavud's website and the Sleipner down below in the description. Our Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram are also available in the links in the descriptions. If you like reviews of weather products like this, hit that like button so we know to make more, and don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget, guys, to keep reaching for the clouds.